In this video, we will look at how to reset your camera to default settings. This can be useful if someone else has used your camera, or you want to take it back to its base settings. We can first of all do this in the XF camera by going to Menu, Load Setup, Restore to Default. This will reset all the settings in the XF camera body. We can also reset the entire system from the IQ Digital back. On the IQ4, go to Menu, System Settings, and Restore to Default. There are a few customizable options here for if you want to reset any advanced settings. This will reset the settings on the digital back and in the XF camera body. On the IQ 1, 2, and 3, we go to Menu, and Restore to Default. Once again, we have these customizable settings in here.